And your names?
My name is Lolly.
My name is Miao.
So we did the endosymbiosis theory. We had to demonstrate the theory and provide support. So the endosymbiosis theory is just stating that some eukaryotic cells, like mitochondria, evolved from free prokaryote organisms. So this is like our proto-eukaryote. And right here, we did it where the infoldings, you can see you have your endoplasmic reticulum and your nucleus. So right here we have where the aerobic bacterium was consumed, so that then evolved into the mitochondria. And the mitochondria
was the first endosymbiotic event, and the second one happened with a photosynthetic bacterium, which then evolved into the chloroplasts. And that's pretty much it.